say happy times are here again, but they're working back towards it. Well, as the goalie goes to the bench for an extra attacker.
Who would have thought that the Canucks, after playing last night, back-to-back games, win their first game, Pittsburgh, who rarely loses three regulation games, lose two in Alberta, pretty badly, really, come in here, have a couple of days of practice, and then the Canucks.
Bryan Rust, I think, is getting a penalty here.
Pulling the helmet off
Oliver Ekman-Larsson. And Ekman-Larsson is going to go, too. But you're right. We thought this might have been one of the toughest games of the year. And not to say it wasn't. The Canucks have just had their best performance of the season, I would say.
Well, and talking to the Pittsburgh guys, they say this is the most physical any team has played against them all season long. Canucks right away. They had 18 hits after two periods.